So, from the moment I upload this video, you have exactly 10 hours to basically get yourself free bonus rewards from the Battle Pass, because literally this is going to be patched in 10 hours and nobody's going to be able to unlock it unless you wait 3 more weeks. But if you want the rewards now, which I'm going to prove right now that they are available, so I'm going to explain everything there is to know. Basically, the page 1 bonus rewards should have been available to anybody who completed 20 quests from week 0, 1, 2 and week 3, and since I already did that, I should be able to grab it right now if I log into my Fortnite account. So I'm gonna launch it right now. I'm just gonna launch the game, and you'll see right in front of you as proof that it is gonna be added. And even if you didn't complete them, if you start completing right now, like the 20 quests, you'll be able to unlock this stuff early. But again, if you miss this 10 hour window, you will probably have to wait until week 5, week 6 and week 7 drop, because that's how Epic Games is gonna make it. Just wait until the rewards are shown, and then I'm just gonna explain to you what's happening right now. It's basically another Epic Game screw up. They're trying to hide it and just trying to make it sound like they didn't screw up, but they actually did. So here we go, just logging in, downloading settings. Come on, show me my rewards. Here we go. So as you can see, like, I just opened my account and I got the first rewards for the page, for page 1 of the bonus rewards, which include the Moonbow Breezer Glider, which is supposed to be Artemis's glider, because as you can see, it has like a bow and the arrows like at the center right here. You get the, I think this is Hades banner icon. I'm pretty sure he has the 3 keys. And then of course we have the Zeus wrap, if I'm not mistaken, Flash of Lightning wrap. This is what it looks like when you shoot, like lightning courses through the weapon. Let me just cycle the model here. This is better. That's a cool wrap, man. That's a really, really cool wrap, dude. It might get annoying in time, but it looks awesome. And finally, of course, the icing on the cake is the Cerberus edit style, which is Blazing Fire Cerberus, which is by far one of the coolest edit styles I've seen. It's literally a 3-headed dog on fire. Like, what else do you want, man? Like, this is just insane, dude. It's even better than the super styles that they give us this season. Like, in my honest opinion, this is absolutely insane, dude. So this is what it looks like right here. So again, you unlock this right now, like as of now, you can unlock this by completing 20 total quests from week 0, week 1, week 2, and week 3. Okay, that should be easy enough. But since it's currently like available like for unlock, a lot of people haven't been able to receive this, and Epic Games kind of like screwed up, and they made this little announcement right here. And as you can see, they're saying that, hey guys, look, this is not supposed to be from week 0 to week 3, it's actually supposed to be from week 5 to week 7, and that's going to be the case during the next patch or the next update, which is going to happen in 10 hours. So 10 hours from now, this is going to be a reward that's only unlockable until 3 weeks pass, which is, you know, it's a long time, man. It's a really, really long time. So you have exactly 10 hours to complete all of those quests. If you want a full guide on that, I already made a video on it. I got you, of course. So I will leave a link right here in the top right corner. It has all the quests from week 0 all the way to week 3. And you can choose the 20 that you like. They're all timestamped. They're all organized. Don't worry. So just choose 20. Complete them as fast as you can. And you get your hands on this way, way, way earlier than anybody else. And remember, if you miss this, you are going to have to wait 3 more weeks. Remember this. And of course, tomorrow we're going to get to see the other bonus rewards, which should work similar to this. It should be like about weekly quests. So I'll upload videos on that, of course, as well tomorrow. But for now, this is your PSA. This is your public service announcement. If you want a Blazing Fire Cerberus style early, if you want a Flash of Lightning wrap, a Hades banner icon, and the Artemis Moon Bow Breezer Glider early, this is what you need to do. I highly recommend you jump into Fortnite right now if you have time, and just try to do as many quests as you can. They are super, super easy, by the way. Like, it's about collecting ammo, dealing damage, stuff like that. It's really simple stuff, but again, they are going to be in the guide. You'll find also the link for the guide in the top end comment and in the description box below of this video. So I highly recommend you do that if you want it early. And yeah, that's it. I just want to make this video really, really fast, just to let you guys know that this is happening. And yeah, you can get your hands on this very, very early. And that's it. I hope you guys found the video helpful. I hope you found it informative. If you did, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more content like this. Thank you guys so, so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.